gonna coach Henry Ramirez. He just got his license.
No, no, this
doesn't matter. I'm doing a video. Okay. Tell him you got it.
Okay, license, yeah.
Take two. He's already licensed. What goes on in there right now in that room?
A bunch of bullshit.
Like what? For
just
example.
Paperwork, getting everybody licensed, making sure the medical forms are filled out right. Just
what you needed in order to fight.
Yeah, yeah, of course.
I see some of the stars are here, like Errol Spence is here, and Charles Martin is here, and Chris Arreola. Why does the stars have to come and sign paperwork?
Yeah, everybody.
Every fighter. Can't send a representative?
Nope,
to do it
for them? This is all fighter got to be in person to do all this. Every person in the corner, just make sure everybody's licensed on fight night. You know, they're not trying to do. It's better to, there's some commissions that'll do this at the weigh-in, and you may get a straggler here, but you try to knock all this out.
So this usually happens before the weigh-in. That's where they tell you show up at 11 for 1 o'clock weigh-in.
Right. So now, the good thing is this is the day before the weigh-in. You get most of it knocked out. You know, the day of the weigh-in, fighters that are making weight, they're trying to get their weigh-in, get the fuck out.
That's true. You know? So I'm just my phone's charging. Okay. I just have to make sure there's a lot of foot traffic here.
Ellie, nobody's stealing your phone, bro.
But you never know.
Elie Seckbach reporting.
So Chris, how's Chris Arreola doing? He looks slim. He looks happy.
He's breathing.
That's good. He just woke up. So there you have it. Here's Chris Arreola. Charles Martin over here. Let's go talk to Charles really quick. Charles. Are you all good to go right now? You're licensed, you're official.
Yes.
You're heavyweight, so you don't really have to worry about losing weight. Just being in shape and good to go?
You already know, baby.
All right, who would you want next after this weekend?
Anybody, man. You know, I'm up here with the greats, you know what I'm saying? I'm an elite athlete, I'm an elite boxer, so
look,
anybody.
You fought Adam, and it was a great fight all the way to the end. Adam's very talented.
Yes, sir.
You didn't make him look like a superstar.
Yeah, man. Like I said, that layoff was just, you know, too much for me, unfortunately, but.
But now you're back.
We back.
With a new team.
Yeah.
No, same team.
Same team.
Same team with addition.
But Manny's known you. But you've known him from The Rock for years. It's not like
exactly. You're. And I always been wanting to work with him, you know what I'm saying? So now we got an opportunity. And, you know, we're gelling real nice.
All right, let me ask all you guys really quick. Big Baby or Joshua?
Joshua.
Well, you heard it from him.
All right. How about Wilder Brazil?
I heard that. I just heard, what, they still fighting? I thought.
Oh, I don't know. I thought it was on. It's off now?
White in Brazil.
Oh, okay. Maybe White in Brazil.
I thought he had a fight Fury or some shit. But.
I don't know. All right. There you have it. Charles Martin.
Make sure
to follow him. He's fighting on Mike Garcia, Errol Spence fight. Stay tuned. Fees and Report.com. It's back reporting. Thank you.